In New Jersey this morning, Governor Murphy toured a vaccination mega site at Rowan University in Glassboro. It's one of two that opened in the state on Friday. This one has the capacity to vaccinate up to 2,400 people a day. New Jersey plans to have six mega sites across the state. The goal is to vaccinate 70% of the adult population within 6 months.